Stay tuned for tips and techniques from the nation's top chefs in the Chef's Kitchen.
I'm here with, I should say, Count Walter Stabe today.
I'm Count today,
right?
Yeah.
Because we are making a true Monte Cristo, Walter Stabified, using all Dietz and Watson.
You know, there's an interesting, this sandwich came by accident one day.
It did.
Yeah, and it's so successful that I made it ever since.
Oh.
Now, I will warn you at home, this one here takes a little bit of doing because
technique?
Well, you need a fryer or pick pot meat oil. You need to get your hands dirty. It's not as simple as it may look, but it's tasty. How's that?
Oh, and also, if you love a true Monte Cristo, yeah. I love your take on it. You have a batter that you use that's
exactly, you know, right. And so basically what you want to do, you're going to do mushrooms, and you cook the mushrooms down, you tie in the middle of bechamel, but obviously not enough time to show it on the show, but you get the idea. So what we'll do right now, I take English muffins. We put in
the Dietz and Watson sandwich spread.
And we got the provolone cheese. One slice of provolone.
Aged provolone,
yes. And then we're going to put in, we have the Black Forest ham and turkey.
Turkey first. And a traditional Monte Cristo is ham and turkey, correct?
Yeah, but I'm going to tell you something. There's nothing better than using the smoky Black Forest. And it just gets so much more flavor.
This is the Black Forest ham, which the Black Forest line, it seems to be deeply smoked
right? The Black Forest line is the best.
Is the best and true.
No,
I mean,
actually, there's other stuff too. I mean, you're Italian, so you want to challenge me with your cup of cold
mortadella and mortadella and salami.
But I'll tell you what, whatever the Dietz and Watson, I mean, this is where the roots are. It works out perfect.
Healthy too. If you're looking at this meat, there's no fat running through it.
What's the healthiness? We're going to fry this.
Well, you know what, though? We're starting out with very healthy ingredients. Can we say that?
Yeah, say it. All right.
And what do we have here?
I need an email. This is the mushrooms that just sauteed quick and put in the bechamel sauce.
In the bechamel, okay.
Yeah. Really simple. There you go.
And you can use, we could use this as a pasta sauce too, actually.
Same thing, six and a half dozen the other.
Yes.
Absolutely. Then we're going to put the top on top.
Okay.
This
is a hearty Monte Cristo, isn't it?
Top on top, and now comes the big thing. So what I do now, I put those things in here, and I take my pancake batter that I made with herbs in it.
Herb crate batter, and the recipe for this is in your City Tavern cookbook.
It's everywhere. I do this for herb grapes, I do it for anything.
It's ubiquitous.
Yeah.
But you're dipping it into the hot oil.
Well, I'm battering it. That's what I was trying to say to you when you said earlier.
However, you know, again, Dietz and Watson, we're starting out with the finest healthy ingredients using Dietz and Watson. Again, in the meats, there's no trans fats, there's no gluten. You know, it's very healthy, no MSG, of course.
Let me get some berries quick here.
So you're pairing it with something, a refreshing salad.
More than that, actually. You'll be seeing in 2 seconds.
Ooh, you're always full of surprises,
well,
Walter.
Well, it's breakfast, and I told you it's the morning after, so you'll see in a moment what I'm doing
here. So we want to make an extra special treat.
Hold a second here. Looking good.
Well, look how
looking good, brown it's getting.
So how do we know when they're done, Walter?
Really easy.
We watch it carefully, obviously.
When they're brown like that, they're done.
Okay. Oh, we're going to add some delicious, is that brandy?
Comanier, baby. Orange for quick. Some people have orange juice, some people put it in the liqueur. I put it in the liqueur today.
You're so good to me.
There you go, there you go.
You're so good to me.
Then just mix it up a little bit, just stir it up a little bit gently. Okay.
Oh. So we can make a deli sandwich for lunch using these meats, or we can make a fabulous brunch dish.
And there's one of me, I have some glass bowls for you over there. You can stick it in, here you go. Fill them up both.
With the fruit,
does it need more garment here, or is it doing good?
Oh, you know what? Let me taste.
That's what I was trying to ask. I'm going to give you a shot.
Oh, that's perfect.
Okay. Now fill the bowls really high.
Lots of fruit.
One.
Outstanding. Oh, I just love it.
Two.
It's like a stepped up
three
brunch meal.
Let me put this thing
right
there.
Is this good like it is?
Just like so.
Oh, how beautiful. You worked so hard on this. You deserve some champagne.
Okay, of toast
we
first.
Have fun. Yes, absolutely. To the finest Monte Cristo.
Well, it's an English muffin Monte Cristo.
An English muffin Monte Cristo using
with Black Forest ham and the turkey and the provolone and the sandwich spread.
So we know to expect the best because we're using the best.
Yep.
Okay, so we can just
go for it. Just dive in. Just cut a piece.
Oh my gosh! Look how crispy and brown the exterior is.
That's why I wanted to say earlier to you, don't talk too much about no calorie. That's why.
But once in a while, we can indulge.
Oh.
Right? Oh, I love your reaction. It's
baby.
Getting me all excited.
Mmm.
so good, Walter. I know it.
Look in there.
The cheese is just oozing out of the sandwich. In fact, I can't stand it any longer.
I know. See what you're talking about?
Oh my gosh, now, look at this. Look at this. Look at this cheese.
Tia Marie, come to daddy.
Tina Marie. Come to mommy. Last time I checked.
That's what I'm talking about, though. But look, nice, simple, very easy.
Post with me, Walter. Walter Stape and Dietz and Watson, only the best. Dietz and Watson.